Show me what you got.
Jackie? What the hell? Why are you driving around in a truck? What happened to your store?
Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns. Where are we gonna start shooting the hell out of white folks or some such?
Motherfuckers.
Tell me about it. Let me know if you see something you want.
Welcome, welcome, dear listener, to another episode of Native Son. I'm your host, Remy Duvall. How y'all doing out there? Because I'm doing just fine. Glad that winter's finally behind us, and I'm sure you are as well.
Lincoln. You a sight for sore
eyes. Been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
It's either this or bow down to them fucking coon asses. And you know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Cassandra phoned ahead. Say you going out to Perla's. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turned it into a brothel. That's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to them?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. A lot of those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. There's someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perla's. Calls them his thoroughbreds. Has them strung out on all kind of shit. He makes a lot of money off them. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear about Sammy Nettis. They always did right by me.
Let me see what you got.
Hey. Mr. Laveau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks. Once you're out of here, go see Cassandra at the Pierce. Spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the Pierced Heart.
To kill all of them. Every last one.
Get out of here. Now.
You're making me look bad.
Y'all see what the Lord brought us here. The devil's here now.
my Uncle Fred yesterday. I mean, he was 82.
Watching your back out there? I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole. Pained you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it? Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end. Merle's got pimps scattered around the hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club. All right. When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.
On him.
Help us.
Can you get around him?
My shorts now.
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call in your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return.
Thank you.
thinking? You a sight. Merle's holed up over at Perlis. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
Just so we're on the same page, once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, Laveau.
Has the balls to come after us. I think they would have learned after Sandy.
Just the local color showing they're upset. Besides, don't see Anim around now, do you?
I hear there ain't no stopping this one. He's a black demon or some shit.
You need to...
Yeah. a goddamn nigger just strolled on through here without a care in the world. Do it!
I'm sorry, Merle, but I weren't even here.
Let's see what... You son of a bitch! Help me out here! Well, what you gonna do, nigger?
This. Dixie motherfuckers are out of Perlis. Have your men come lock it down.
Good. I'll send some men over to see to the place. Run those Dixie motherfuckers out of the church, and Richie will have to respond.
In 1966, the FBI recruited me out of college. Chicago was my first assignment, but I was transferred down south in 68. I stayed there until 86, when I was promoted to assistant director of the criminal enterprise branch. I stayed with the Bureau until my retirement in 1999. Oh, there are so many stories about Cassandra. As a girl, she was kidnapped, killed, and brought back to life by a voodoo priest. She watched swamp rats rape and murder her sister. She shot her own father and dumped his body in the swamps. It's impossible to know what's true.
That girl stood by my side longer than she should have. Longer than most. No, by the time she woke up, I was out of that
changing any time.
Well, that's not too bad.
We got some great music. Ain't nothing like it in the whole damn city. The Hollow speaks.
I don't know how people eat all that greasy, sloppy nonsense. Soul food.
Looking pretty lively for it. That Cassandra really buffaloed you, didn't she? Fucking lunatics. Every last one of them.
Surprised to see you out here. Decided to get some fresh air. That heroin the Dixie Mafia's been selling? It's run out of there by a man named Charlie Kincaid.
Meaning all the other dealers around here kick up to him.
Charlie stays away if he can help it, so you're gonna have to put the squeeze on him. I flagged a couple of his guys. You get them to talk, they'll tell you how to get to him. Now, from what I hear, Charlie's only in this for the money. He's not a true believer like those other Dixie Mafia assholes.
So maybe if I talk sweet to him, he'll decide to bail on Doucette and come work for me. Assuming I can draw him out.
I got something I can help you with that. That's what I wanted to show you. New Bordeaux's on a standard communication grid. So getting a system of wiretaps up and running should be fairly easy. Just install this little beauty on a junction box, and I'll be able to construct an intelligence map of the nearby area.
How many more of these you got?
Just those. The parts aren't an agency watch list. But if you manage to dig up more of them, we could wiretap the entire city.
All right.
God damn it! People think living under these commie motherfuckers is so great they should move their asses over to Moscow. You find more of these, you bring them to me.
You are way too sensitive about that shit, man.
Oh, fuck those motherfuckers. Fucking traitors. I'll see you when it's time to move against Charlie. Pretty man all in a rope, walking bird dog. Just a walking bird dog. If you don't know how to do it, show you how to walk a dog. Come on, come on. Oh, oh. Just a walking.
Charlie said, better that than little clouds of heroin blown in everybody's eyes because some folks can't take a little heat.
Finger got going on at the church.
There's all kinds of dope over at the church. If you destroy it, the boss is gonna lose a lot of money.
Go with God, motherfucker.
What?
Turn around, boy.
Thank you.
ought not be here.
Johnny Cash.
Cops!
Drag. So she buys an instant cake and she finds a frozen snake.
When regrets are.
Someone gotta explain to me why the hell
you think I can help
you? Lord is watching.
Motherfucker!
I found him! Come on!
Move over, or I'll move you over.
Son, you just fucked up bad.
You're gonna tell me about the dope operation.
Motherfuck! Yeah, soak it up, boy!
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
You're gonna tell me about the dope operation.
The boss has got enforcers dealing around the hall.
My crew will be in touch.
If any of y'all got the time, we got a call about a homicide in the Hollow. Dispatch out.
You know how this works.
Kinda need to get more play. Shit soon.
What's 10 plus 5? God damn it.
All units, pursuit is called off.
Huh?
Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon
damn
search
shit.
And return to patrol.
He's taking us out!
Just get me out of this. Run for your lives!
He's like anybody. By you?
Uh-huh. All my money back guaranteed, I bet.
10 plus 5. God damn it.
Deadline! Do not fucking move!
What's 10 plus 5? God.
fucking move!